14 in the Sprintec G-Force. Jess Sid is the marketing manager for PSP Clearview and Suntough Translucent Roofing. If you're looking for decent roofing, make sure you contact the guys at PSP. It is red hot, I can tell you that. Ollie Silverland has been doing a great job all day. Came out in qualifying round number one, full of confidence, set a very quick time. And, well, he's certainly not got any hesitation about the rotation at this point. Nice entrance, nice exit from that all-important hairpin. And I'll tell you what, I think that this is going to be a good time. Ollie Silverton across the line and into P3 with a 43.035 and still a second down on the time that Ross Travers set. So at the moment